This is Speak My Word Ministries, Travis Zimmerman. The Daily Pulse today is about caring for the underprivileged and the downtrodden. And Jesus shares a very powerful parable here in Luke chapter 14, verses 12 through 14. Then Jesus said to his host, "When you give a luncheon or dinner, do not invite your friends, your brothers or your relatives or your rich neighbors. If you do, they may invite you back and you will be repaid. But when you give a banquet, invite the poor, the crippled, the lame, and the blind, and you will be blessed. For even though they cannot repay you, you will be repaid at the resurrection of the righteous." Luke chapter 14, verses 12 to 14. And the context in which I want to share that is our daughter Elizabeth has spent the past week, and by the time this airs, she will be home, but she spent the past week with a number of her friends from church and some leaders from our church who are down in New Orleans, and just repairing the flood damage that occurred there and the hurricane, and just it's a wreck, but it's been a blessing, God, to be able to follow on Facebook and just see these teenagers take care of those who are unlike us. You know, we live here in our case, we live in a very privileged area, Hershey, Pennsylvania, and it's a hamlet, it's a chocolate bubblet, as they say, but Elizabeth got a chance to go out and see that, and I'm sure there'll be future Daily Pulses about that, but we're so proud of our daughter that she had an opportunity, and the entire church just going down there among thousands to go down and renew and help out and help those who are underprivileged, because in God's environment, in God's eyes, the ground is level at the foot of the cross. There is none of us better than another. We're all sinners. And it's just a chance to step out of our comfort zone and to go into a war-torn zone from the weather and be able to serve. In Jesus' name, amen.